Every time I'm gonna swear, I need to create a funny word or a series of words that are not swear words, but when combined together could be swear words.
Okay. Okay, yeah, okay. That's...
For instance, you muff puff.
You muff puff. You lemon sucking fruitcake.
See, it's good.
Yeah, but I can't use my favorite expression. Fuck cupcakes. Anyways,
muff cupcakes.
Okay, that was just bad. Guess what we're doing today?
Brand challenge.
No, we're not.
Oh.
This is
cars in Forza.
What?
Most expensive cars in Forza.
No. This is unfortunately, if not the last, one of the last for a while challenges we're going to be doing in Forza 6.
Rip.
So, I thought we would go back to our roots, where you and me both started when we were playing Forza. So, you're going to build, or if you already have, you're going to choose 3 drift cars. And you and me...
Shit.
You and me, because you told me there was going to be a fucking AR-12 crew drift tournament that never happened, by the way. You keep telling me soon. So I'm freaking laying down the gauntlet right here. And it's time to see who's on top, buddy.
Okay, so I have one car already.
I have 2 cars. I need to figure out my third one. I have no idea what I'm going to do.
So is there any classes for this or what?
No. Do whatever the hell you want.
Best drift cars.
Not even best drift car, best drifter. By the way, epic shots fired today.
We were having a good roast.
That was good. That was good. You fired an epic fucking shot Raymond set up in the future. I saw that and I started fucking dying. I was in the middle of the hospital. good times.
It was a good roast.
It was are you kidding me?
Back and forth.
It was good times. That's what I live for.
Yeah.
Do I want to upgrade it? No, I already have good enough engine. Yeah, okay. This thing does not have turbochargers, though.
No turbochargers.
Am I going to have enough power?
I don't got turbochargers. I've got a big boy V8.
Yeah, you too?
Yeah.
You went American?
Oh, fuck. This is the wrong engine.
Oh. Yeah, but I don't want to take the V8 Racing because it doesn't sound good, so I'm worried I won't have enough power if I don't take it, so.
I got a supercharger now. 510 horsepower.
Okay. Now we're making progress. That was a big upgrade. There's always that one big upgrade. The which one is it for power? Fuck.
You can't say that.
The camshaft.
Yeah, camshafts are, yeah.
It's all about the camber shafts.
I like those camber shafts.
Do you know?
Yeah.
Do you prefer your cars with positive or negative camber, Nick?
Which one's longer?
No comment. Oh, yeah! I'm almost at 900! Come on!
900 what?
Horsepower.
Why do you want 900 horsepower?
My drift builds are all high power. I don't like drifting cars that don't have a lot of power. I just can't do it.
My car's heavy.
Yeah, me too. How much
is
yours?
3,000.
Wait, let me do the lightning first, and I'll tell you.
Mine's 3,000 with light.
With light, mine is 3,125.
Shit. Okay, I think I know what you did.
What did I take? Wait, did we take
muscle car?
Yeah. No and yes.
No and yes. Pickup truck?
No.
Australian?
The wagon version of this car can beat a Ferrari California in a drag race.
The wagon version. So are you in a sedan?
Yes. Sorry, I'm in a coupe.
And it's American?
Yes.
Oh, is it a C63?
No.
Is it a Mercedes?
No. I said it's American.
Oh, my bad. Is it a Cadillac CTSV?
Exactly.
There you go.
I don't even know if that fucking drifts well at all or drifts.
It does.
Damn. It does? You speak from experience?
Yes.
Imagine one of us just takes the limo out on one.
I mean, you can drift it. It's a bitch, but you totally can. It's not actually that bad.
Yeah, but I mean, like, you're not going to win with it. Let's be honest.
Oh, I can't wait for Forza Horizon 3. Then we don't have these slow-ass menus.
I don't know. Are the menus better in Horizon 3?
1,000 times.
Good. I'll make sure to
cut that
out.
Because you know for this... Okay. So what Forza Horizon does is every time you toss a part on your car, or in this game, every time you toss a part on your car, it puts a part on your car, and then it loads, right?
Yeah.
In Forza Horizon, you have a basket.
And it just adds everything, and at the end, it does it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but can you see what your car is worth as you...
Yes.
Perfect.
And at the end, it gives you a total based on how many upgrades you've spent, so it's really easy for, like, challenges and stuff.
Oh, sweet.
It's pretty cool.
Wow, they had you in mind when they made this shit.
Yeah, apparently the story was, it was some dude who, he got mad based on how slow the menus were.
Someone that worked at turn 10 or like...
Yeah, someone who worked at turn 10.
Oh, he did that in his spare time?
Yeah.
Fucking shout out to that guy. Way to be a baller.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for him, we'd still have shitty ass menus.
Yep.
Right, round one. We're gonna start
with... You pick the track.
I pick the track?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck, Nick? You're set to online, aren't you?
Oh, fuck yeah.
That's why I said, what the fuck, Nick? Because I'm set to offline, and I know it. Anyways, when I join a lobby, not that many people join. Fucking guy.
Buddy, we got 3 laps of Bernese Alps. I'm pooing myself.
Oh, fuck. What a bad start. I almost spun out on the first turn.
Yeah, I almost spun out as well. I've been playing a lot of Horizon.
Oh, well, excuse me.
The demo's out, and it's free.
Yeah, I know. I've already played through the demo only took, like, a fucking hour to play through. Like, not even. And you can't even upgrade your car or anything.
Yeah, but you can go exploring.
Yeah, I know, but, like, meh. 6,000. Yeah, right. You are keeping up very well, my friend. I've got all the first corners chained up right now. This Cadillac, man!
How many points do you have chained right now?
22.
Please spin. If you spin, you're fucked.
25, 26, 27.
I just deposited it in 19.
28. Do I keep going? 29, 30.
You're stupid. You're going to spin.
31, 32. I'm drifting so carefully right now. 33, 33, 730. Deposited in the bank. That was fun.
I'm 2,000 points behind you, buddy.
That's actually real tight.
Real tight, like, hey.
Unlike your asshole, because you get fucked in it right now.
Well, that's rude. Get some points around here, buddy. I was drifting and I wasn't getting any points.
You know what I've noticed? This car is such a slow drifter.
Is it?
Yeah, like it. Because, like, my Aston Martin goes around the corner so fast. But it gets,
like,
a shit ton of points.
90.
This goes around slow as hell.
I mean, you got a little bit of a lead on me.
So, Nick, I actually have good news today.
What is your good news?
Grand Tour.
Oh, yeah.
Save it. Okay, we're good. Yes, Grand
Tour. I see tire marks going very sideways. What happened?
I may or may have not gone massively sideways. Anyways, Grand Tour was announced today. Well, not today, but, like, you know what I mean.
The release date.
Yeah.
Yeah, November 18th?
November 12th? No.
Oh, well, we're stupid. One of us is right.
What's the date you had?
I thought it was November 18th.
It's, I think you might be right. It's November something, okay?
November, it starts with a 1, probably.
Yes, that's for sure.
And ends with a number between 1 and 0. Are you shifting with a clutch?
No, I'm not. But the shift...
Oh, you're fucked!
I just lost big points. But I'm 15K still ahead. You're done.
No, I'm not. You're gonna spin.
I love your faith in me to fail.
Yeah, it's what friends do, isn't it?
I feel like it's well-founded, though. Is that a bad thing or a good
thing? I mean, it's like I tapped one wall, and I lost a lot of fuck.
Come on,
tapped
come
two
on.
Walls.
Come on, come
Andrew,
on.
You want to spin?
No, hell no.
If you spin, this is going to be very close. How many points do you have chained up right now?
I just banked them in. That was 15. Now we're at 2,000.
Can I even make 30K up from here to the
no.
end?
No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
My wing came off.
I just lost 7,000. Gap just got a lot smaller. How do I say? Have you tried the drift zones in Horizon 3?
Yeah.
They're impossible unless you tune your car.
I was number 1 in the world on the drift zone in the demo.
What did you use? Because you can't upgrade your car.
What the fuck just happened?
What, to me?
Yeah.
I'm having issues.
Did you stop?
I had issues. But
what does issues mean?
I snapped slightly.
You stopped on the track.
Yeah, I know. It's all good. Don't worry about it. And guess who takes round 1?
The way it should be, motherfuckers.
Yeah, yeah. What are you using next?
Alpha, probably.
On my track?
Yeah, because I'm going to save my ass.
Okay. We're going to turn it on.